it's towards the tribal. So I used to make a homemade syrup. That homemade syrup that contains the morning cinnamon, and I reuse the items. So like in the night we will left over with some orange, some lime. So I cook them to reduce to make this homemade syrup. I create this syrup, I use some cinnamon, morning cinnamon in it, and morning sugar syrup to make this syrup. So I chill the glass first, and then here we go. And I'm going to use the clay pots. Actually, the clay pots, all the traditional, the tribal ladies and the women, they are used to carry the clay pots to go into the well to take the water. And after that, they are making their drinking, their, having a drink in the clay pots or in the bamboos. So I'm just going to use the clay pot. And we'll start with the cocktail. So I'm going to use the Jack Daniel. So JD will use the JD. So here we go, the 60 ml of JD. The JD is the one of the best Tennessee whiskey. Here's the whiskey that is passed through the real charcoal and even get a nice smoky flavor in it. That's why it's one of my favorite whiskey. Then my homemade syrup is over here. Then I'm gonna use the lemon juice. Lemon juice will give the balance the flavor of the cocktail. Actually, our purpose is to make, our purpose is to make that something different from the classics. So I'm gonna just mix a little bit, just to mix the ingredients only. Chill the glass, so I'm gonna put the crush ice out. I'm gonna put the 3 cubes of ice over here. In the tribes, the people are used to use the natural ingredients. So most of my ingredients are the natural. To make this homemade syrup, I use the cinnamon, anise, I use the kaffir lime. So it will give a nice flavor from the like the forest flavors in it. And a little bit of soda over there, and the crushed ice on the top. And this is gonna be a garnish with a nice garnish with the dehydrated orange peel. The dehydrated orange peel, it just gives a nice little bit of smoky aroma because I just put a little bit of caramel in it. And smoke it, so it's gonna be a nice flavor. Then a leaf of coffee lime, and in the last, the grape on the top. Why I'm putting the grape? Because the thing is, I'm gonna give the little bit of red wine on the top, just a little bit of red wine to give the dryness to the cocktail. Here I'm using the Cabernet, so it's gonna be give a little bit of dryness. And here we go. It's actually all about the tribal. You can see here. So here we go, Africa, the tribal Africa over here. And here we have the cocktail. You can see this is, I will introduce you this thing also. This is like all things from the Africa. This is a forest African traditional way. Like they are used to have the animals there. They are used these ingredients from the Africa. This is ingredients they're using to make their everyday basis everything. So that's why I'm using this.